everyone. So it's Sunday today and the sun is shining, which is really nice. So me and Sophie have just come out to go to Lidl to do our weekly shop, and then we're going to go home and have some dinner. I think I might get a sneaky Subway for us all, and then we're going to go to Tattershall Leisure Park, which is like a caravan park with a lake and lots of activities and like a man-made beach, a park and things like that to do with the kids. It's only like 5 minutes down the road, and yeah, it's a really nice place to go, so I think we'll go there after this. But I thought I'd bring you along with us to Lidl.
just call on me to.
Had a really good afternoon at Tattershall Lakes. We watched the jet skis and we had a walk around. The kids went in the park. We had a cheeky drink. I had a cider and David had a shandy. And then we spent some time in the little man-made beach there. And yeah, there was some music playing and it was really, really nice. It was free apart from our drinks and it's literally 5 minutes from our house. So if you are local, then I'd definitely recommend it because you don't have to be staying on there to be able to go and enjoy yourself. So now we're just gonna make some cheeseburgers and salad and chips for tea and get the kids to bed because it's school tomorrow. And last night, Ellie actually slept through from 6 till 6:30. So fingers crossed, if we tire out enough before bedtime, she will actually do the same again. So yeah, I'll probably, I might get a few more clips or it might end here, but we will see. If not, see you soon, guys.